They are ready for battle.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 486 pounds.
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action, and the WWE Universe is ready for it.
And their opponents, first, representing the Nice Guys from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 222 pounds, the AWA Southern Heavyweight Champion, Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He may not be defending the championship tonight, but his pride is always on the line.
One of the best superstars around.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 292 pounds, Mean Dog Spike.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Jumping elbow drop.
Ooh. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Oh, it just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Over.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh.
Oh. He's absorbed some damage already. And that was a well-executed attack.
Jumping elbow drop.
Ooh. An agile escape.
Fighting back with a counter.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Oh.
Hey, you know what they say. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
Check this out.
Oh, backbreaker.
There's a tag. What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Ready to count, Byron.
Here we go.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Ready down elbows and escaping the bear hug. Devastating kick.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Taking flight.
He got him away.
Drop him with a big shoulder tackle.
Beautiful hip toss.
His arm shot off the mat before one.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
First drop.
Off.
Forearm just raking across the face.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Stomping straight down on the arm.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time. You know, I've noticed some friction lately between these superstars.
Well, you can't be friends with everybody.
I've noticed the same. There's definitely something of a rivalry here.
Play.
Bam.
Placed in the corner.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Goes head over heels.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Clean tag for his partner.
Big four.
Oh, what a windup.
Yes, snap suplex. That's gotta be it.
Yeah.
Got him up.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
Yeah, let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
He now just looks helpless to every attack. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack. Fist drop!
I'll drive it on its way.
Complete control.
It's the cover. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Tagged in. He's looking a little off balance.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Oh, he's punishing the right arm.
Get off our table!
I don't like this scene at all.
Get out of there! Flapjack!
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Effective arm drag.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
And a double shoulder block.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop. The close of this match is just ahead.
No, not out here.
Turned that one around.
Uh-oh.
Counters with an elbow right into the face.
Shoulder blades.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Some kind of neck breaker. Very effective. Get off our table.
I don't like this scene at all.
Get out of there. Oh, Jack.
Face first. All he has to do is capitalize.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Trying to go for it again.
DDT!
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Suplex.
Spine crushing.
Nice clothesline.
He's going.
Grueling matchup.
And look who's here. Ah, some taunting going on. Future matchup, perhaps?
I'd say that's a highly likely possibility.
Attack from behind before the match has even had a chance to begin.
What a vicious and calculated attack.
How does the match even go on after this attack?
So there's the bell, and what started with an attack while making their way to the ring is now an official match.
Just overexcited for this match, that's all. They couldn't stand to wait until they actually got in the ring.
Or it was a calculated plan to get the advantage.
Well, I guess we'll just never know.
Great reversal.
Oof, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Dark Matter. He returns to the ring. Senton from the apron.
Ooh, skull rattling.
This match grinded him down a little. Gets inside the ring.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Quick return to the ring.
What a clothesline! Ouch! The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Shut him up.
Countered it just in time. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo.
Oof.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Shoulder up now is huge.
Check your face after that one. There he goes, right into the corner. Boom! What a right!
Gosh.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Control. Absolute hatred boiling over in this one. This continues to be personal, not just professional.
You're right, Cole. Sure, either side would love to beat the other in competition, but this is more about beating them down physically and mentally.
From the top.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
He'll head to the ring.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the top.
And it proved to be well telegraphed.
Side headlock applied.
A good
measure.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit. He's getting a little battered now. Able to reverse.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Too far. Get some control in there.
I like his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Easy.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Shifts it back onto him.
What I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow. So far, so good.
Uh-oh. Cross face. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight the best he can.
And rolls him off.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Final cut. Perfectly executed.
Two.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Delivers the bulldog.
He just created a prime opportunity.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Better make reservations at the local medical facility.
A game-ending move. Checkmate. Try to end it.
Oh, he just kicked out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, knee first.
Oh, what a close one.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
And able to counter.
Running clothesline.
Can he take advantage of this?
Cover.
Now the trash talking after the victory. Emotions running high. And Byron, I'm not quite sure this is what we expected to see.
Okay, this is not needed. This is uncalled for with a steel shield to the arm. Repeated shots.
Winning clearly wasn't enough for this superstar. It's about taking out their opponent altogether.
Now this is too much, Corey. This is way too far. Oh, I'm so excited.
Tag team matches are won through teamwork, Graves.
I completely agree, Cole. I am a former tag team champion, and these two are clearly on the same page headed into this match.
Match is underway. As we just saw, there is somewhat of a strong foundation forming here.
When a team shows that kind of shared strength, you know they're going to be hard to beat.
Absolutely, Saxon. It's not easy to shake a house with a foundation that strong.
He turns it around on Lawler.
Boom! What a forearm! Counters that.
He reverses it.
Down he goes.
Boom!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Punching their way out of that one.
Drop kick!
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
Oh!
big moves.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Catches a punch.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Tag made, fresh man in.
He eludes the contact. Sent into the corner.
Taken by the crowd. Smash in the face.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Get him into the corner.
Tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Toll hold on the elbow on the back of the neck. Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
What a good measure.
Evading offense. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Big back body drop.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Them right where they want them, into the corner. He's one step ahead there.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my.
Set back into the ring.
Oh, man. And King moves.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, going up to the top rope.
Rocket launcher. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. The apron.
Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor. Oh. Oh, come on, King. Don't you think you talk it up as it is?
Boom. Head first.
Position in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Boom! Face
totally got it coming to him.
That can finish Race off.
Nice power out of that too. I can't believe it. Carl Valerian.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Kicks out.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Snapmare takeover. Nasty. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
On the apron.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Whoa. Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Up and down. What a slam.
And fate right now.
And you know what's next, guys?
Oh, spiked him. Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Lawler into the counter. Ooh. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
They're looking for here.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
That should do it right there. Oh, he's still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Boom.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
And the pitch. Got face first. Toss.
Where he's trying again.
Good timing with that reversal.
There's the power driver.
He's gone for the pin. This could be it.
Well, what a save.
Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Ooh.
Snapmare. He's turning the tables.
Measuring it up one more time.
Driver spiked him.
That's got to end it this time around.
Cover. He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Boom, face first.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle is over. With every
hand comes the cover. Hooks the leg. Feet on the
mat.
It's only cheating if you get caught.
How can that stand?
Here are your winners. The Bullies.
That level of teamwork on display from their corner got the win tonight. And if they can maintain it, they've got big things ahead.
You guys think this win is going to keep them together?
Well, I don't see a reason why you wouldn't. You've got the synergy, now you've got the win.
Look who it is.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 454 pounds, the Thrill Seekers.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Thank you.
And here he comes.
And their opponents, first, representing the Nice Guys from Tennessee, weighing in at 240 pounds, Dangerous Doug Gilbert.
Well, if their previous matches are any indication, then this competitor plans to win this match by nearly crippling their competition.
Bingo. Right you are, Saxton. Doing whatever it takes to capture the win and teaching their opponent a little bit about pain in the process. That is good wrestling.
Oh, yeah! The Hall of Famer is in the house!
And from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Continental Wrestling All-Star World Heavyweight Champion, Macho Man Randy Savage!
One of the most important superstars in the history of our industry, the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
And the Macho Man, notoriously intense inside the ring, but extremely giving outside of it. A true superstar in every sense of the word.
Tag team match underway, bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack. I see how it is, going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Well, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Bam, down he goes. Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Attack on the apron.
Oh, a right hand for good measure. Waiting for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Set up from the top. Down the way that can take the whole complexion of this match.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Look out below. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Whip back into the ring.
The apron.
Oh, just completely off target there. Oh. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Boom, right across the small of the back. And an inverted atomic drop. And did you hear the impact of that? Big splash.
Randy Savage starting to breathe a little heavier now.
Rivalry is escalating to the point that no one involved cares about the collateral damage they caused.
Hell, Michael, they don't even care about their own well-being. They just want to destroy and embarrass the other, no matter the price or consequences.
That is what makes this whole situation so scary.
Soon here.
Hits him with the counter.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and sacks, he's going to pick his shoes off the count.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Oh, and that bomb is a
tie. Scoop slam.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Macho Man is
setting up.
Buster!
And that can be all. Let's see.
Boom! Face first.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Going to put this one away. Hooks the leg. Superstars celebrating in the ring after a big win.
Wait a second, we got company.
Oh,
I never saw him coming.
What's the meaning of this?
A vicious ambush, laying waste to the winners.
So much for a celebration.